All right, let me get in the camera here. My name is Matthew Wright, but I go by Matt.
And Jeremy Elliott.
And we haven't done a video in a while, so we had the idea of just doing, just talking about our lives and how our, what's happened to us spiritually kind of intersects with that, and our spiritual lives, and how it can seem almost like a unbelievable to some people of stuff that happens to us, you know, what we go through.
Exactly.
It seems like science fiction almost, like a dream, but it's not.
Yeah. You know? We go through things, you know, like on an everyday basis that probably a lot of people don't have to, you know, let themselves, you know, recognize, you know, expand their mind to, or whatever it is that we've done, you know, where we have an ability and we have to deal with it just like anything else, you know.
That's right.
In the positive and in the good. And we see the effects it makes on people, and it's, you know, just our vibe being around people.
Yeah.
You know, it helps people kind of open their mind in a way where they turn them on. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we've turned people into mediums and psychics before. It's just our vibe. I knew it was. You know, I mean, I know that sounds, like I said, that might sound unbelievable or crazy to some of you, but some of you, not so much.
Right.
But people who are familiar with this stuff, but we had so many people who hang around us, friends and stuff, just from being around us and seeing what we rub off, they start seeing things.
Yeah.
They start seeing spirits. They would feel, get psychic knowledge.
Yeah,
more.
Yeah.
Some of them really go far. So it's just amazing.
They get in certain aspects, they do better than we do, you know.
That's what I was about to say. That,
yeah.
You know, we got to just like.
And they just turn. Sometimes it's like they just turn on like a light. One day they're not, and then the next day they are.
Yeah.
It's like, whoa, you know. I have a friend named Alex, and you know, he just turned on like yesterday, and I don't know. Everything he's saying is accurate and true, and it's like I see him like, man, he does a great job, but, we have to meet up sometime.
Yeah, we're going to introduce Alex in a video that we're going to do soon,
yeah.
The next couple of days, put Alex in one of our videos. I mean, he's a great medium. He just switched on, you know, it just came on,
it's like, well, we've seen other people, you know, like, you know, who, talking about, like,
you see Tony, like, in some of the other videos on here, like, you know, I don't know if he wants to, he don't really care, but Tony's a good psychic, he's getting there, you know,
yeah.
It's just turning on to him, too, the guy, our friend, you know, you see in these, some of the other videos on here, doing the freestyle and all that,
yeah,
he's turning, his mind is turning on, too.
Yeah, it's not as unbelievable as people think, you know, be able to accept the spirit world, like, you know,
and more.
Yeah, I mean, there's so much. You have to let every possibility and be in existence, you know, to know that, you know, the answers are infinite. We've been through almost everything that, you know, anything that, you know, you can think of already, you know, and we're here today, you know, trying to figure out how to help out again, you know, or for the first time.
Maybe we've done other videos, but we've just been kind of, you know, we've been off our game a little bit lately.
Yeah.
You know, I've been in depressed for some reason, just in this depression, and Jeremy's had been depressed.
Yeah.
You know, just got nothing specific, it just hitting us.
Yeah, the vibe of this and that, you know, not feeling like nothing's getting accomplished, you know, and all that, and we're just trying to, you know, we have to deal with that too, and part of being, you know, recognizing this human conditioning and all this, you know, that's what we're going through, actually.
Yeah. This world is almost unbelievable to us. This isn't, it's almost like this world is an alien world. I feel like an alien in this world. I felt like that all my life.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah, it's just not, you know, this is not what. Not maybe for this. It's not like, you know, this is not home, you know.
No.
You know, ourselves to accept people and have people in our lives and love people and stuff just like anybody else. But this is not just like home, you know.
It's not our home. I mean,
it's not like we're saying we want to be in the heaven, but we're saying maybe we're heaven, maybe space, outer space, maybe in a different time, another dimension, you know.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of our past lives. We've lived as humans, we lived in other worlds, we lived in this universe, we lived in other worlds, in other dimensions in this universe, and this third dimension, other dimensions.
Just one time somebody said, you sound like you want to die or something. It's not that. It's just here.
This world in particular. It feels dysfunctional. It is dysfunctional.
It's very rough on a feeling, on a person.
Spiritually evolving people, this world is difficult. You know, I'm not talking about specifically religiosity or maybe a word like that type of thing, but just if you're waking up spiritually, and I know some of you are speaking to now, watching this are, and you know who you are, if you are.
Yeah.
You know, we don't even have to tell you. You know when you see the truth. You know, when you see the truth, and you know it's the truth, it's a totally different game. When there's no more guessing, there's no more doubts. You know it's the truth.
Stop calling yourself crazy, you know.
That's right. That's the first thing. Stop calling yourself crazy.
Yeah.
And accept it. And don't give a damn what other people think.
Yeah.
That's the second thing.
And people will and do. We call you crazy. But
and more.
Oh yeah. But what do you do? You know, you can either be angry and fight it, or just accept people's got opinions and move on, you know. That's all you can do, you know.
Their opinions and their life they just can't see. A lot of people just can't see this. So they're not ready to see it. Some people aren't ready, you know. Sometimes I wonder if our work in this lifetime is to make people ready. You know, that's what we seem to do a lot.
Get them on board.
You know, like our friends know about what we do. You know, we don't sit here and preach to people. Nah, far from that. But we don't like bring up stuff. You know, stuff comes up. You know, we hang around with friends and a spirit might pop in for them, wanting to talk to them. And we'll see shit like that. And we try to bring it up and around anybody, not just friends. I've been around people I don't even know.
Yeah.
I just asked them. I couldn't deny what I was seeing. You know, I said, look, you know, so-and-so is looking like this and he's right behind you or she.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm not trying to scare you, but.
Yeah, you know, it's almost what I was telling that, you know, Alex was that. In a way, it's hard as we try to talk to them and can't see them. It's probably as hard as they see us, but they can't talk to us. Yeah.
You know, I've never really thought about it like that.
Yeah, you're right. They're suffering, you know, like if we're suffering in a way.